knows the election is going to go ahead in May, which means we can all exercise our democratic vote. If what I would say to reassure the residents is if you go about your day and you can shop and you feel safe and you take the appropriate measures, you will be safe to go to the polling station. However, if you're one of our community who feels vulnerable or is perhaps shielding, then you might want to consider a postal vote or voting by proxy. Either way, really should use this vote this year. Click on the link below for more details. Thank you.